Pro Evolution Soccer today isn't what it used to be even 10 or so years ago. That's why people opt to play an older release with updates, since many PC gamers can't run the newer releases. Whatever the reason, the only important thing is that the PC configurations are struggling with these games even today, so that's what we are going to take care of today. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Pro Evolution Soccer 2010, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, or 19 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. LowSpecs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Here's Jim Beglin. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, I've got to go for a man who rarely makes a mistake, Thibaut Courtois. A great shot stopper, but then again, so are most other keepers. But what sets him apart, for me, is the way he commands his box.
William has got himself a free kick. Ivanovic. Zuma. Raspilicueta. Where to from here? Looks to slip it through. Raspilicueta. Corner it is. Immediate danger. He'll have a dip! What a wonderful goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
He scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Willian. Mikel. Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Mikel looking to penetrate opposition lines. Terry, Raspilicueta, and it's Oscar. Now it's Fabregas, played out to the wing. Raspilicueta plays it backwards, and they'll try again. And he's there to hoof it away. Matic. Full tilt down the right-hand side. And it's been intercepted.